My students, so based on the videos that I had previously given, so I have collected some questions. So let us do some sums, okay? Based on the concept of our previous videos. So question answer number one. So your A matrix is given, which is satisfying the value of A plus A dash equal to your identity I, okay? So what will be the value of its alpha? So A matrix is given as cos alpha minus sin alpha, cos alpha. And A transpose will be cos alpha minus sin alpha, then sin alpha to cos alpha. So A plus A dash is equal to the identity matrix. So the, what will be the sum? 2 cos alpha, 0, 0, then again 2 cos alpha, which is coming equal to the identity matrix. So, identity 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay. So, what we can compare, since both the matrix are equal matrix with element 4 elements. So, we have to compare the first with our. So, what will be the corresponding element? 2 cos alpha will be compared with power 1. So, cos alpha is coming as 1 by 2. So cos alpha, so what value of cos is half? We know that it is cos pi by 3. Therefore, the alpha value will be coming equal to pi by 3. Okay. So see the next question. Find the value of x, y and z. So if you have a matrix which is satisfying A dash into A is equal to I. So we have to first consider the A dash matrix. Next you have to then multiply with the original A matrix. Okay. So A is your, so A matrix that is 0, 2, y, z, x, y, minus z, x, minus y, z. So A transpose will be 0, 2YZ, XY minus Z, X minus YZ. So you have to multiply A dash into A. Is not it? So A dash into A. So that is 0, 2YZ, XY minus Z. Oh sorry, 0, sorry. So left first part you have to take A dash. Okay. So 0, okay, so A dash is 0, x, x, 2, y, y, minus y, z, minus z, z. So you have to multiply this with your 0, 2, y, z, x, y, minus z, x, minus y, z. Okay, so this is the left hand side which is given in the question, and in the right hand side you can see I. So that I we will, after we find the product, then we will compare. Okay. So first element you have to multiply with this, so this will be 0, then x square plus x square will be present. Okay, next you have to multiply this part with this, will be first part will be 0 plus xy, then minus xy. Okay, so again first row you have to multiply with 0, it will come minus xz plus xz. Okay, second row we have to multiply with first column, so 0 plus xy minus xy, so it will be 4y square plus y square plus y square. So you have to be very much careful, okay, in multiplying. So this will be 2yz minus yz, then minus yz. This part you multiply with this will be 0 minus xz plus xz. 2yz minus zy minus zy.
this will be z square plus z square plus z square. Okay, so carefully you have to do the multiplication. So what is the output? We are getting 2x square. Here this part will be 0, this will be 0. This is coming to be 0, this is coming as 6y square. This is also coming to be 0. Here it is coming to be 0. It is coming to be 0. Here it is coming 3z square. Okay. So I can take 2 common. So if I take 2 common from the first row, then we can take 6 common from the second row, then I can take 3 common from the third row. So what it will come here, if you take out the common, it will be coming x square 0 0 0 y square 0 0 0 z square. Okay, so this is your left hand side part. Okay, so in left hand side you will have 36 into x square 0 0 0 y square 0 0 0 z square, which is equal identity matrix 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. Okay, so one thing you can do, no need to take common. Okay, so simply you compare your value, that will be easy for you, is not it? So what we will compare now, since both the matrix are equal, so 2x square will be equal, compare with 1, 6y square will be compare with 1, and 3z square will also be compare with 1. So x square equal to 1 by 2, so x will be plus minus 1 by root 2. Y square will be 1 by 6, so y value will be plus minus 1 by root 6, and z square is coming as 1 by 3, so z value will be plus minus 1 by root 3. So these are the values of our x, y and z. Okay, next is question number 3. So for what value of x, the product of 3 matrix you can see here is compared with 0. Okay. So 1, 2, 1, then 1, 2, 0, 2, 0, 1, 1, 0, 2, third matrix 0, 2, x, okay, is compared with 0. So 1 by 1 will multiply. So first I will multiply this 2, the second and the third matrix. So first all of you write the order. So whenever doing this type of sums, you write the order, okay. So my first matrix, let me keep it as it is. So if you see here, 3 and 3 is matching. So what is the output is coming? 3 rows and 1 column. So the answer will come as 3 rows and what 1 column. So this you have to multiply with this. So how much will 1 into 0? Then 4. Then it is 0. Okay. Next is second row. You have to multiply with second column. So 2 into 0 will be 0. 0 into 2 will be 0. 1 into x will be x. Okay. So 1 into 0 will be 0, 0 into 2 will be 2, 0 into 2 will be 0, 2 into x will be twice x. So this is the output of our second and third matrix. Okay. Next again you have to check this and this matrix. So it is already 0. So this and this value is matching. So what is the output of the matrix? You will get 1 into 1, is not it? That is 1 row and 1 column. So 1 into 4 will be 4. Plus 2 into x will be 2x, plus 1 into 2x will be 2x. So left hand side we will have 4 plus 4x, and here if you see 0. Okay, so therefore 4 plus 4x will be equal to 0. So 4x will be minus 4. So what is the value of x you will get? Your x value is coming to be minus 1. Okay, so left hand side output is 8, 5, minus 5, 3, minus 5 times of A is 3, 1, minus 1, 2, plus 7i. Since it's a square matrix of 2 by 2, so we will write here 1, 0, 0, 1. So here 8, 5, minus 5, 3, 15, 5, minus 5, 10, plus 7, 0, 0, 7. So it is your choice. So first let us add it, then we will subtract it. Okay, so what is coming here? So here if you see here, let me put this plus, this will come as minus, this will be minus, this will be plus, this will be minus. So minus 15 plus this will be minus 8. So then minus 5 this, then 5, then minus 10, this will minus 3. So if you see 8 minus 8 is coming 0. 5 minus 5 is 0, minus 5 plus 5 is 0, 3 minus 3 is also 0. So is it coming equal to the right hand side? Yes, it is coming equal to our right hand side. Okay, next question number 5. So A matrix is alpha, beta, gamma minus alpha such that A square is equal to the identity I. So what will be the equation? So again, same matrix, you have to multiply with the same elements, is not it? So what will come? Alpha square minus beta gamma, then alpha beta minus beta alpha, then alpha gamma plus alpha gamma, then gamma beta plus alpha square, is not it? Which is equal to 1001. So if you see here, there are how many equations you will have? So you will have one equation will be this, is not it? Another will be alpha beta minus beta gamma is 0. So here no any equation. Then so 2 alpha gamma minus alpha gamma. Okay, here this was minus, is not it? So it was this. So second part is also 0. So beta gamma. So here if you see this element is coming 0, this is also 0. So this will be the two equations. So gamma beta plus alpha square equal to 1. So these are the two equations we will get from this question. Is not it? Okay.